1971 ends. Our national top 10 for that year contains three Australian singles, a sign of healthy development for Australian music, although our band still haven't come to grips with the problems of making it overseas. It's also the only time in the decade that an Australian band tops the annual charts, and that distinction goes to Ross Wilson's innovative Daddy Cool. ...1972 and it's time. Labor wins office for the first time in 23 years. Gough Whitlam enters the lodge, and in America, five men enter the Watergate building. The method of entry, however, differs greatly. The world is stunned as the Munich Olympics are shattered by terrorists. Sunbury makes its mark on Australian rock. Jesus Christ Superstar opens. But internationally, music is marking time.
I guess so.